morning, children. So before I say something, I would like to pray my father, my mother, because of them I am here. Once again, I request my father, wherever he is, I want his blessings. My mother, because of both of them, I am standing in front of you. Our honorable chief guest, Srinesh Kumar Rao Garu and Somaya Garu, and the honor, Kadal Sahib, and Varalakshmi Madam, NRAD sir, and all my parents, children, good evening. Wish you all happy annual day. Are you all happy? I am also so happy. You people looks very pretty and your dance was amazing and excellent. Once again, I would like to thank Deepak. It was so good choreographing. All the children, within 15 days, they have learned the dancing. All the children, once again, thank you so much. And thanks once again to the parents who have supported me. From 4 years, all the parents are supporting me like this. They are encouraging the children to participate in the cultural activities. And children are also very energetic. And they are very talented children. I would like to say to everyone, every child has so much of talent. It is that the teachers and the parents should recognize what way they are good. You people may be thinking, some parents will think negatively by saying that mera bacha aisa hai, waisa hai. But find out how they are, find out what they can do. Every child can do something. Some students are here, you don't know. They can't express what they want to say. But you might have not noticed how good they were in the dance on the stage. So like that, encourage the children. And children, thank you so much. Some children, UKG and LKG, I think they are sleeping. But there are few words which I want to share with you children. Once again, honorable chief guests, parents, teachers, and my dear students, a very good evening to one and all. It's a great opportunity to convey my warmest greetings to you and our fourth annual day. Today we are indeed grateful that you have taken out time from your busy schedule to be with us in this evening. We feel greatly honored by your presence here. This evening is a source of great motivation and encouragement to the entire school. How swiftly and unnoticed time flies, one more year has been added to the glorious seat of Galaxy School. A child studying with us is in effect getting access to the same education available in the other schools. In the brief 4 years of its existence, Galaxy School has established itself as a premier institution of learning, providing good quality education, and considered it my proud privilege to be associated with our school. And our school is recognized from nursery to 7th. You will be happy to know that this year we applied for 8th, 9th, and 10th. And we are happy to see that our school is going to be recognized in 10th class. Clap, children. All preparation towards gaining academics in the soul of the school, and we use reasons to be happy on this count. And I happily want to say that it's a challenge for our school. We take all the challenges, like we conduct all the cultural activities, we conduct sports in our school. Our children and parents will encourage us while doing such type of activities. Every year we go for the picnic. It's a very big risk taking UKG children to non-tour. But every year with the support of the parents, only this is possible with the support of the parents only. Because small children, only UKG, but they send with us. Some parents this year, they started crying when the bus had started. They were very worried about their children. They said, madam, I have only one child. Then I said, I have 100 children. Every child is like my eye. You don't worry, all the children will be safe. Such risky, risky picnics we have taken. Every year I'll take the children for the picnic. By that, they should be refreshed. They should know what is going on out. How can they be happy when they go out? They forget all the worries and all, and they feel very happy in the picnics and excursions like this. And every year I take the challenge of celebrating our annual day function. This is also because of the support of the parents and the well-wishers. So celebrating annual day, it's bringing the talent of the children and showing to the parents that your children can do something. Every time, support the children. Don't think that what you are paying to the children. Yearly once we go for the picnic, we celebrate the annual day. The amount which you are paying, you can regain in these 12 months, in the 1 year. But the yearly once, whatever we are celebrating, that you can't regain. So every time, encourage the children and involve them in the cultural activities. And one more thing, I don't want to discuss, but I am telling it's true. The parents who are sending your children to the school, remember that the school has to move on only because of your support. If you think it's a small school and you can send the children only till that age when the child, when he starts walking slowly, when he starts running, you remove from the school and you are going to join in the other schools. Why like so? I'm not understanding. What is there less in the school? You parents, when you support the staff, when you support the school, we can reach to our goal. But some parents are there, they will join the children for the nursery and LKG and they will remove the school. I can agree. Why? Because it's your dream that your child will study in a big school. I can understand that. But please remember, encourage the small group schools. They also will take the same care, same education they are providing to your children. Everything they are supporting as it is, the schools which you are sending to your children. So don't take this another part that I am discussing about the other schools and all. It's not like that I am discussing and discouraging to the other schools. But it's a request to you people to encourage my school and encourage the children who have the talent and expose and tell to the others what the importance of my school have. You all know, nowadays the corporate schools will run only through the donations which you are paying. And I greatly tell my school, I never took any 1 rupee donation also. I proudly say this, I didn't took any donation. I asked the parents to pay only the annual fees. But the parents, when they listen to the others, they'll think that, oh, this is only the small school. We can send our children to the higher and higher schools where you can pay more to them. You think that when you are going to pay more, there you will get a very good education. I'm so sorry to say this. It's not like the paying more money, you won't get the good studies. You see, the school which is taking care, individual care will take, individual care. Each and every child is important to me. I know each and every child's behavior, their parents, their attitude, everything I know. Because of the, not like the, it's a less strength, but every student I'll take care individually. Individual care will give. In other school you may get, but I have to tell about my school, so I'm telling this. You people have to encourage the school, and before you spread anything about the school, think once and while. Think once and while when you are going to say something about the school. If the words must be like that, you must encourage and appreciate the teachers and the staff who is working over here. Our staff is a very talented and good caring. They give a caring like a mother. However, you take care of your children in the home, as it is my teachers take care like their children in my school. I would like to call the other teacher come up on the stage. Sunita, Reena, Shekhar Suman, please come up. Come up to the stage. Clap, children. They are excellent. They are excellent in their studies and taking care of the children, giving education to them, and each and everything they know about the children. Come here, come here. Stand. Stand. Yes. Here. So, what I would like to say, the school is going to be recognized till 10th class. This is only because children and the parents who have already told to me, "Madam, we are going to keep our children in your school when it will be till 10th class. I don't want to remove my children and send to other schools." Many parents are there from LKG to 5th class. They are studying in my school. I'm so happy that the parents have supported me and they are back to me and they have encouraged me to go up the school from nursery to 10th class. I proudly say this year we are going to recognize this 10th class and our school children. I am very proud. They are very good at education and I hope the parents will send the children till 10th class to my school. And if anything is there, you can directly ask me and question me wherever we are going wrong. But as per my notice, our school is an excellent school comparing to all the private schools who are running cooperatively throughout our city. But once again, I would like to thank all my parents. Because of the parents, I am standing here. Because of the parents only. Because they have given me such opportunity and they have put their child hands in my hand. I'm so happy. The children who are leaving the school, for them also I'm happy because they have taken the basic knowledge in my school. I have given the basic knowledge to the children who have left the school. And I'm so happy to that parents who have left the children in my school on behalf of me only. They are standing here. So I would like to thank once again to the parents and the chief guest. Our sir have given me so much time in their busy schedule. I'm so happy they are here. And once again, thank you. Thank you, children. Thank you, parents, and thank you to the well-wishers and the best supporters like Madhuri. Every year she gives her best to my school, giving anchoring, and the best Prashant always supports me everywhere. Whenever any work is there, just for a few minutes, if I remember also, he will present himself in front of me. Prashant, give him a big applause, children. And Reddy Garu also, all the time will be back of me, giving support to me. Not least, but the first, my husband, Devdas sir, always will be with me. He will encourage me all the time. He never regrets me and he'll say, "Okay, we'll see for the next year, we'll see for the next year." He never discouraged me. He is the only one who have given me the support to open this school. Galaxy School is here only because of this sir. Clap for him once again. And best supporting for the son, Ajay sir, thank you so much. Every year you support me a lot. He encourages me. He's the first, his son has studied, the first student in my school. He always supports me. Whenever I call, "Madam, I am here, you just don't worry." Everything I'll arrange. To talk frankly, this everything I've arranged by sir. He has supported me a lot. And the cameraman and photographers, everyone, thank you so much being here. And with patiently have taken photos and give a full of your support to my children. Thank you very much to one and all to giving me such opportunity. Thank you so much.